Here we go for a heavy day. We're doing hang power cleans plus the push jerk. We're going for 7 sets of 3 reps. 7 sets of 3 reps, you can decide to do it all at the same weight or you can increase as you go along. It's important to know here that in a day like this, the 7 sets are working sets. That means the warm-up sets, the specific warm-up and the general warm-up, they don't count in those 7 sets. So that means when you get to a weight that's challenging enough, you walk up to the bar and you're thinking a little bit more about that rep or that set, that's probably your first working set. Now, as you go on in the workout, as you maybe increase the weight, if you fail a set near the 5th or 6th set, still count that as a set. All you have to do maybe from there is just decrease the weight a little bit to get that 6th or 7th set in, just to make sure you're getting that full workout. For today, if you're doing this in a class format, it's a heavy day. You have to really have a great warm up. You will have maybe a little bit more of a specific warm up, and we can really dial in the technique for the push jerk. You can take them through that beautiful progression of jump and land, hands up, jump, land, punch, working on timing, and then the full movement. Once you really dial that in with your athletes, they will learn that day that in the hang power clean and in the push jerk, it's all about the jumping, all about the action of the hip and squeezing the butt. If you spend 45 minutes to an hour just on this, it will be drilled home and it'll be a great workout. Have fun.